No, I don't worry, cause it's all about this. Reach out for me, baby. Reach out for me.
Hey, soft maroon lady, hey, trembling blackness, look. You don't ask. It's all right. You see? Lady Black, can you drop the chain in your muscle? Can you breathe? Can you talk to me? Hey, bundle of screams and laughter. Can I plant a seed of blackness in you and celebrate the death of your death? Will you suffer the waters of truth to rain down upon you? Can I stretch in the soil of your hair, say blackness? Will you walk through the world with me, unafraid of the rain? Hey, big belly. Hey, balloon lady. Hey, fast, what's that planet you're hiding? Talk to me. Explain the attraction you have for death. Explain your shame, if universe, say cream. Hey, caramel cream. Hey, yellow. Hey, yellow. Hey, yellow. Say brown. Fine mahogany brown. Hey, black. Hey, bluish black. Hey, violet rays. Hey, prism of waves. Hey, rainbow in the city. Can I plant a seed of blackness in you? Can you laugh, chant in the monsoon river, rain life on the death of your hair? Feel it curl and twist, hear it spray, rise and dance, and everlasting, everlasting, everlasting life. Hey, woman, hey. Hey, Audrey. Hey, Cynthia. Aretha, could talk to me. Talk to, talk, talk, don't let me talk. Let me talk to you. Say, blackness. Say, blackness. Hey, blackness. Can I touch you?
Jazz, yeah, is a woman's tongue stuck dead in your mouth. Dig it. Jazz, yeah, is a woman's tongue stuck all in your mouth. Cool, licking you slowly, revolving around your side, your cheeks, letting you know who's come to visit, or teasing and tickling your teeth, buffing them till they shine sparkle, or hot, wet, like the black streets in El Barrio, after a quick sun shower, tropical jungle seething with blackness, brownness, the mist rises from the picture in your mind, the hot, wet tongue that leaves and pulls and drags you away to bed and fucks you to death, and it happens so quickly, remembrances of beaming brown eyes, waves of black hair lapping her face, and that tongue she used to moisten her dry lips and stick out and play. Jazz, yeah, is a woman's tongue stuck in your ear, your navel, your belly button. Jazz, yeah, is a woman's tongue stuck yeah. Jazz puts you on a swing in a project playground, backward all the way, as someone giving you a push runs backward to start you on your journey up. But first, back to the girl who lived next door to Papa's house, you did?
Oh, yeah.
And she ran up the stairs with her loud print skirt quivering, and I caught her in a pea-smelling hallway, and we both laughed and panted and didn't care about we were too young. We latched on and she held and I held, and under the canopy of a flower print skirt, and drew the zipper of torn corduroy pants, brown babies were born. Jazz, yeah, is a woman's tongue stuck dead in your motherfucking mouth. You dig it? Jazz, yeah, is a woman's tongue stuck all in your ear. Jazz fills your ears, all of them. Exposing your outer ear, your middle ear, and your inner ear with black sound that moves inward like well-trained gorillas. Jackie McLean carries you on a wind from the days of Bird and Diz, Young Train and Miles, and tells you one breath was all part of the same trip. Jazz, yeah, is a woman's tongue stuck in between your toes, in your ear, in your head. Jazz, yeah, is a woman's tongue stuck all in your mouth. Jazz and speeches on 125th Street and 7th Avenue to a skeleton that used to be Michaud's, in favor of the first half-white, half-black office building in Harlem, and everybody except the people in Harlem are happy, and come down forward to Cleveland, and Big Cop's dead, blood spurting out of festering blue holes. Big Cop's dead for fucking around with black folk, and the air of new rebellions and old wine bottles, stuffed in tampons and filled with gasoline. Jazz, yeah, is a woman's tongue stuck all in your mouth, erotic.